Hello kids, today we will learn topic 1.9 writing skill. Okay, picture composition, it means we have to see the picture and we have to tell about what they are showing in the picture. Okay, in meaningful sentences. Now see here, there is a big garden. Many children are playing in the garden. Some children are playing hide and seek, right? There are many trees in the garden. There are birds sitting on the tree. Can you see? Yes. Okay. So, same like this. Textbook page number 15. Same like this. Here is the one picture. Okay, describe the picture. Here is one picture. We have to tell about the picture. What we can see in the picture? One man holding an axe. Okay, he has a wife, a daughter. Then he has two goats, one bullock. But we have to describe this picture properly in sentences. Okay, now same topic in your workbook. Okay, same topic 1.9, take workbook page number 30. See here, I wrote here Bhaurao is a farmer, right? Bhaurao is a farmer. 1 minute, huh? Let's start again. Then he has small farm. He has a small farm. Okay. Then he has two goats and one bullock. Two goats he has and one bullock. Bell and goat. Okay. Bullock means bell. His wife and his daughter help him on the farm. His wife and his daughter helping him in his farm. Bhaurao has an axe in his left hand. Bhaurao has a axe. There is a spade on the ground. See, it is called a spade. Okay, on the ground. He has a turban tied on his head. It is called a turban. जो सर के ऊपर बांधा है ना, it is called a turban. His daughter is sitting on the ground and feeding the goats. See, his daughter sitting on the ground and feeding the goats. Feeding means खिला रही है, goats को खिला रही है, right? And his wife is doing some work. His wife also doing some work. This we can see in the picture. And like this way you have to write in your workbook. Understand? Okay, good. Okay, then after completing this paragraph, okay, question number 4. Complete the sentence given below using your own word. One has shown here, he has a beautiful cycle. See, here is a beautiful garden. We have a beautiful garden. You can write, we have a beautiful park. Okay. There is a cat sat on a wall. There are flowers on the table. Okay. And last question. Question number 5. Rearrange the letter to form meaningful word from the lesson. See here. They are giving words, means letters, shuffling. You have to arrange it and you have to make meaningful words. See, I made it for you. Okay. This word is birds. Then garden. Here children. Here A-Y-N-M. It's many. Then hide. And some. Okay. You also do the same. This both page and send me the picture. डू इट विथ अ गुड हैंड राइटिंग. थैंक यू.